let her go back to clouds. Could have stopped her, but I didn't.
Don't worry. We'll find her, I know it.
We'll fucking find what's left of her butchered corpse.
Hey, keep it together. You want to give up now?
No. Only lead we got's an XBD. Where's that get us?
We also know we're looking for something related to the Death's Head. It's better than nothing.
I don't get your optimism. Still sounds like a big fat nothing to me.
Death's Head symbol bring anything to mind? Anything. Doesn't matter how small.
This industry... I mean, market's looking for every kind of fetish out there. It's cavernous. But an XBD outfitted be on the move, almost always. Makes them harder to nab, harder to sting.
Need to figure out where they're scrolling this stuff. Gotta be a rat hole of some sort. Doubt they do much shooting on location.
Yeah, gotta be somewhere quiet, out of the way.
It could be we'll see something to point us in their direction and one of their virtues.
Ugh, have to be real gonks to leave a clue.
Everyone, everything leaves something behind. Just need to know where to look.
Lucky for me, I'm running around with the best BD specialist in town. Has an extra pair of expert eyes.
Well, your BD expert has a better idea. Pleasures of Night City, a domain with its twin on the dark net.
Every kind of thing goes on there. Might stumble on something useful.
Let me think for a sec. Think I've got a better idea. Saw a smut shop on Jig Street. All kinds of stuff there.
Think you might find a Death's Head?
Can't hurt to try.
Meantime, see if I can't find something on the NCP domain. I'll wait in the van.
Something that'll keep you hard for hours.
Use your imagination.
Looking for, something special. A brain dance to really...
You mean smut?
Nah, more hardcore.
Won't find it here. But there's a guy on Jig Street. Has a whole lot of peculiar flicks. And I mean peculiar.
No.
Fetishes.
I'll come back some other time.
Betting on it. How about you? You buying or just gonna stand there like a pig undercover?
What have you got?
Virtues.
Any special kind?
Well, let me put it to you this way. Those who know don't need to ask.
Looking for BDs. A particular kind.
Particular? You a badge?
Give me the best of the best. The ones with the Death's Head.
Didn't know I was dealing with a connoisseur. Death's Head'll cost you, though.
How about a discount for your newest customer?
Only give regulars discounts. If you're short, then fuck off.
Where do you get these scrolls?
People that make these? Obsessed with privacy. Never even occurred to me to ask where they're from. To which caution, I probably owe the fact that I'm still alive, talking to you.
I'm no connoisseur, trust me.
Sure.
All I need to know is who makes them and where.
Now listen, I just sell whatever sells. Nice, calm job. Let me see some eddies. You can pick one. Parse it, and I won't care a hair.
Got anything that might interest me?
Pleasure doing biz with you.
Hop in. Let me get everything prepped. You make sure the wreath's snug on you. You'll watch while I edit in real time. The old one, too.
Ready when you are.
I want you to describe what you see. I might catch something I miss.
Gav, gotta be. No one else with that kind of fashion sense. Box, Decker, Tanaka, Rogers logo. Standard for a trash heap. Ordered recently. Electric Corp patch in the coveralls. Scav woman. Who knew that sides chopping people up, they were scrolling XBDs? Can't beat that rich synth golf aroma. Cheap shit. Cold, too. Buck a slice. Coffee was cold, like from the day before. Pizza looked fresh, though.
So?
Means someone's grabbing buck a slice regularly, which is not something someone does for the flavor and fresh ingredients. Pizza shares its DNA with styrofoam. Nobody's gonna slap across town for it. Okay. We're looking for an electric core power plant located near a buck a slice.
EC used to have a big old complex in Charter Hill. Buck a slice checks out, too. How can you be sure, though?
Here we go. Old electric core power plant in Charter Hill. Gotta make do with this for now. Nothing else to garner from this scroll. No time to lose. We gotta go there.
Definitely. Ride with me?
Let's get going.
On our way.
Still can't shake it. That virtue sample we saw with the Death's Head Moth. If all they scroll is snuff, then...
Stop it. They'd have to be utter gonks to waste her on something like that.
What do you mean?
We're talking about a girl who's not only a natural at what she does, but also has got a doll's implant. I mean, that's not a package you find lying out in the street. And here we are.
We going in?
Find us a way inside. I'll hang back, scan the subnet, see if there's any blueprints of the complex lying around. Join you as soon as I find something. Let's link on Hollow till then.
It's not gonna be pretty in there.
So? If you mean to tell me to hang back altogether, don't bother.
All right, going in.
offer, such as 5 paid vacation days a year, unlimited access to stimulant pharmaceuticals, and implant acquisition assistance. Were that not impressive enough, 34% of Militech employees have also been promised a retirement package. In victory with the adoption of a policy allowing the shooting of a limb to be considered a warning shot, a change that should keep officers safer. The Night City Office of Cybernetic Technology has been formally dissolved as a result of budget cuts. The office formerly responsible for implant certification...
Thank you.
still alive?
I'm here. Got no time to creep around.
Thank you.
Found a way down. You see my position?
Yep, be there in a sec. Wait for me. I'm here. We need to get to level minus two. Bet that's where they're keeping her. That shirt. I know it.
Evelyn's?
Without a doubt.
Thank you. I destroy you.
Okay.
Take him out quick.
I dare you.
Like snuffs are only the tip of the iceberg.
Smells like propylmethionine. Must be cooking RPM here.
RPM. Used to sprinkle it on my breakfast.
Delta to the hallway.
In the samurai days, we'd place ads in this thing looking for background dancers.
Looks like you weren't the only ones with bright ideas.
It was a veritable gold mine of women.
way down. Careful. Two live ones there. I'll distract him. You take him down.
What are you thinking?
Screw with those pipes. Get some smoke going. Show's about to start. Find cover. Now, take him out!
Maintenance room. See what I can stir up.
rotted out all her implants. And why stop there? Took a few internal organs while they were at it.
How so very resourceful.
Scavs. No matter how many you stamp out, there'll always be more crawling around somewhere.
Figure you've made their acquaintance.
Afraid so. Close to the studio, I think. You find anything useful?
Freed up the elevator. Should be easier to get out of here.
You really don't fuck around, do you? Wait one sec for me. All right, I'm here. Let's find her. Hang in there, Ev. Thank you.
That's Evelyn. Just don't touch her. If she's recording, you'll scramble her brain. Wait until I cut her link. Grab it and tell me when you're gonna yank it. I'll break the link at my end at the same time.
What do you think? What do I do now?
What we came here to do. Find the truth. Ask her.
Johnny, she's unconscious.
Or she's a better actor than we thought.
All right, let's do this.
Wait for my signal. Here goes. Ready?
Now!
Thank God. Evelyn, you hear me?
What's wrong with her?
Honestly, I don't know.
She okay to be moved? No brain hemorrhages, damage to the spine?
Doesn't seem to have any wounds. Guess we got no choice.
Hey, Evelyn. I need you to tell me who hired you.
Seriously, V? You gotta do this now?
Let's get her somewhere safe.
Fast, too.
Which way?
I sealed the doors and managed to power the elevators.
Elevators it is, then.